the one I gave.
What is it?
You said I was only gonna spend one night in jail.
It's only been one night.
Where's my 50 grand?
I said 20 grand.
Well, maybe it's 50 now. Cause I need.
Detectives, I've been assigned to Mr. Tully.
Great. That's him.
Oh my God, what in the world? What's going on? What is this? Oh my God. Take your hands off my client.
It's no use, he ain't talking.
That's because you have your hand over his mouth.
Yeah, I think we accomplished enough for one day.
Now, wait a second. This guy said he has information on another case. Now, I want to know, are you jerking our chain or not?
I'm not jerking your chain, fella. This guy Logan owes me $50,000. If I don't get it soon, I'm talking!
All right. Now, who's Logan, and what do you know about him?
Well, all I can tell you, sir, is that he's gay.
Gay, gay!
That's it, I had enough of this guy for one.
You certainly have. Come with me. You're going to be hearing from my office, detective.
Let me bite my tongue.
Uh-huh. Next time, use a phone book on him.
And it took my shoelace. Hearing from your office.
Look how she's all over him.
And then he said I was ugly and I couldn't read good.